idea he was going to grab onto her car as she drove away.
A tearful day in court during the first day of trial for Letitia Ingram, who's accused of running over a coworker with her car while driving drunk and killing him in June 2019. This surveillance footage captures some of the last moments of 25-year-old Haman Taw, who prosecutors say tried to keep Ingram from driving home after a night of drinking in Kearny Mesa. The other woman seen in this video, Gabriela Rojo, took the witness stand Thursday detailing what happened right after this video.
After you all walked away from the car, what was your concern at that point?
I really wanted to get us off.
At some point, did Tisha head back to her car?
Yes.
According to Rojo, tensions escalated when Ingram returned to her vehicle.
I remember holding the door, trying to talk to her, and she's like, "You're break. What are you trying to do? Break my door?" And I'm like, "That's not possible. Like, relax." Like, and then she. Let me just talk to her.
In spite of their pleas, prosecutors say Ingram eventually pulled out of the parking lot, running over Haman Taw, who died from his injuries.
I was traumatized. I don't know how I felt. I thought it was a nightmare.
Throughout testimony, Ingram could be seen occasionally wiping away tears. The defense agreed in opening statements that Ingram is guilty of DUI and vehicular manslaughter, but argued she is not guilty of murder.
At no point in time did she have a conscious disregard for human life, for Haw's life.
Ingram does have a previous DUI conviction from 2011. She faces 15 years to life behind bars if convicted. We're live in downtown. Marilee Moore, Fox 5 News.
Marilee.